Did you know that in a far-off place, there's a super different tradition? There, people go to a special fair to find a spouse. It's like a little shop, but instead of buying a toy, you choose a person to marry. But don't think it's like going to the market and picking anyone, okay? This story is much cooler than it seems. Imagine a place full of colors, music, and smiling people. There, you find men and women seeking the love of their lives. They talk, have fun, and maybe even find the perfect person to share their lives with. But to understand this tradition, we need to know a little more about this place. People there have different customs than ours, and marriage is a significant deal. That's why this fair is a way to find someone special to build a family and be happy. So, the next time someone tells you about this tradition, remember, it's not just a story of buying a wife, but rather a quest for love and happiness. Excited to know which place this is? Then keep watching the video, leave your like, and let's discover together what place this is and a bit of its history. Imagine a journey that starts in the northern lands of India, crosses continents, and lands in countries like England, Greece, Bulgaria, Romania, and Turkey. We're talking about the incredible story of the Roma, a global community of approximately 8 million people carrying a rich cultural heritage and a unique identity. This journey, full of colors and rhythms, leads us to explore deeply the traditions and way of life of the Roma. They prefer living in close-knit communities, maintaining a solid and unique identity. Within these closed communities, a common practice is marrying within the ethnic group, further strengthening family and cultural ties. Music and dance are like the pulsating heart of Roma culture. Each beat and movement tells deep stories, conveying the essence of a heritage that has withstood the test of time. It's fascinating to see how artistic expression becomes a way to preserve and transmit cultural richness from generation to generation. Think of it as an explosion of culture, my friend. Roma traditions are like a vibrant spectacle that goes beyond words. The dances, for example, are a true manifestation of joy and narrate stories of past generations, as if each movement were a chapter in this cultural saga. Roma music is a feast for the ears, with melodies carrying the soul of the community. Each note seems to tell a piece of the Roma journey through the world, conveying emotions that transcend borders. It's impossible not to be swept away by the contagious rhythm and the sonic richness this community brings. And there's more, Roma crafts are true expressions of art that go beyond simple decorative objects. Each piece is a masterpiece that tells rich stories through threads, fabrics, and vibrant colors. These talented artisans incorporate the ancient tradition of their communities into every detail, turning craftsmanship into a unique form of expressing identity and history. Roma crafts are deeply rooted in the cultural traditions of Roma communities, which have a rich and diverse history. The transmission of craft skills often occurs from generation to generation, preserving ancient techniques and ensuring that each piece carries the authenticity of Roma culture. Each handmade piece is like a window that allows us to glimpse into the cultural richness and fundamental values of Roma communities. The motifs, patterns, and symbols present in crafts often have profound meanings and can tell stories about spiritual beliefs, mythology, and life experiences. Roma crafts go beyond simple physical objects, they transcend the material to become a living form of artistic expression. Each stitch, each braid, and each applied color can represent an emotion, a journey, or a celebration within the Roma community. Roma crafts function as a living record of the identity of these communities. Each piece is unique and reflects the creativity and distinctive style of its creator. By acquiring a Roma craft, people have the opportunity to connect with a living tradition and contribute to the preservation of this cultural form of expression. Many Roma crafts are produced sustainably, using natural materials and traditional methods that respect the environment. This eco-friendly approach also reflects the values of respect for nature present in Roma communities. The beauty of all this is that the Roma community is practically a machine enriching the cultural diversity of the planet. The world becomes more colorful, more musical, and fuller of life when the Roma share their cultural wealth. It's as if each nation that opened its doors to these traditions gained a piece of this cultural treasure. It's essential to recognize and celebrate these valuable contributions, understanding that diversity is one of humanity's great treasures. It's as if Roma culture were a gift that, spreading throughout the world, enriches the global cultural tapestry. Despite all this richness, it's crucial to acknowledge the challenges that the Roma face. Often living on the margins of society, they face stigmatization and discrimination. Understanding these obstacles is the first step in building a more inclusive and just society, where all voices are heard and valued. The thing is, in some places, the Roma are practically invisible to society's eyes. This marginalization carries a heavy burden, where many are labeled and excluded solely because of their cultural roots. It's like they're condemned to live in the shadows, despite all the light their culture brings. Stigmatization is like a dark cloud hovering over this community. And the worst part is that, often, these stereotypes are fueled by a lack of understanding in the perpetuation of prejudices. Have you ever thought about how it must be to live in a constant battle to prove your worth and undo these labels? Discrimination is another complicated issue. From access to opportunities to the simple freedom to exist without heavy judgments, the Roma face obstacles that many can't imagine. It's unfair and honestly has no place in the world we envision. The key here is to understand these obstacles as a call to action. It's time to build a society that truly embraces diversity, where all voices, including those of the Roma, are not only heard but also valued. Let's talk about real inclusion, about justice that doesn't turn a blind eye to anyone. Understanding and recognizing these challenges is the first step to turn the game around. It's like a call to be better, more understanding, and supportive. Let's together build a world where Roma culture shines not only for its vibrant aspects but also for the justice and equality it deserves. By exploring the lives of the Roma, we're not just discovering a story but diving into a journey that shaped the cultural diversity of our world. We invite you to join us on this trip, where each note of music and each dance step reveal a part of this fascinating narrative. Let's celebrate the richness of diversity and promote a deeper understanding among the cultures that form the mosaic of humanity. Now, let's take a look at Bulgaria, where the Roma trace their stories in rural areas, isolated and often on the fringes of development. This isolated vibe creates a distinct division with the society around. Now, check this out, with Bulgaria entering the European Union and opening doors beyond borders, there's been a wave of Roma migration, with thousands of them heading to other European countries. It's like a change of scenery, where these communities seek new opportunities but also face the challenges of this transition. The thing is, even with this expansion on the map, the feeling of isolation is still present. It's almost like a constant challenge of balancing ancient traditions with the demands of modern life, right? And, it's important to understand that this movement has a profound impact on the cultural dynamics of these communities. Imagine, new places, new influences, and at the same time, an intense effort to keep their roots intact. This mix creates a complex and layered history that's worth unraveling. Understanding how these changes happen is like opening a door to a universe of unique experiences. These Roma are literally carrying centuries of tradition, but now, they're navigating through a sea of new possibilities. It's a fascinating scenario, full of challenges, but also incredible opportunities for preserving and evolving this vibrant culture. Now, let's talk about something that happens among the Roma in Bulgaria that will leave you astonished. They are into arranged marriages, you know. Like, from a young age, girls are prepared for matrimony. And the deal gets even more intense with these bride markets they organize. Imagine this, girls being handed over to strangers in exchange for some cash. It seems like a movie plot, right? But it's real. And, look, this thing is not just a tradition, it's almost a negotiation. You know how it goes, money on the table, literally. Now, we need to understand what's behind this. These arranged marriages are not just about love but also about maintaining traditions and, of course, strengthening family ties. It's like a cultural move that goes beyond the "I do" at the altar. But, of course, we can't turn a blind eye to the more serious issues here. These girls are at the center of all this, being negotiated as if they were commodities. And that, my friend, raises a big discussion about the limits of traditions and individual rights. The question that remains is, to what extent is it worth preserving a practice that, deep down, speaks more about tradition than personal choice? It's a complex matter, full of nuances, where the stories of these women intertwine with the deep traditions of this Roma community. Understanding these contexts is like opening a door to a world where tradition clashes with the demands of modern times. Arranged marriages in Bulgaria have deep roots in the country's cultural and social tradition, although it's essential to note that the practice may vary among different communities and regions. Here are some relevant aspects about arranged marriages in Bulgaria. Arranged marriages have a long history in Bulgaria, dating back to periods where family, economic, and social considerations played a crucial role in marital unions. Traditionally, parents and older family members played a central role in choosing a suitable partner for their children. Marriage in Bulgaria is often seen as a union of families, not just individuals. Therefore, decisions about marriages may involve not only the prospective spouses but also their families. Family stability and social cohesion are considered priorities, and arranged marriages are often viewed as a way to ensure that unions benefit not only the couple but also the involved families. Socioeconomic factors such as financial status, education, and occupation often play a significant role in arranged marriages. Families may consider these elements when seeking a suitable partner. The idea is to ensure the economic and social stability of the couple, as well as the continuity of certain lifestyle standards. Arranged marriages are, in some cases, seen as a way to preserve cultural traditions and family values. There is an emphasis on cultural continuity, and arranged marriages can be viewed as a means to ensure that future generations uphold the practices and beliefs of their communities. In recent decades, Bulgaria has undergone significant social and economic changes, impacting marital practices. There's been an increase in individual autonomy in choosing partners. While arranged marriages still occur, many young people now have more influence in deciding whom to marry, blending ancient traditions with a more modern approach. Acceptance of arranged marriages can vary significantly from one region to another in Bulgaria. Urban areas, exposed to modern and global influences, may have different perspectives compared to rural areas with more entrenched traditions. Striking a balance between tradition and change is a constant concern. Communities in Bulgaria face the challenge of preserving their cultural roots while adapting to the ever-evolving demands of society. Strategies to find this balance may involve adjustments in marital practices, allowing greater individual participation in partner choice without completely abandoning traditions. Questioning the practice of arranged marriages often revolves around individual rights, particularly concerning women who historically bore more impact from this tradition. Discussions aim to find ways to reconcile cultural preservation with ensuring individual rights and choices, especially regarding marital consent. Within the communities themselves, there is a diversity of opinions regarding the validity and relevance of arranged marriages. Some see it as an essential part of their cultural identity, while others seek more contemporary approaches to marriage. In conclusion, the acceptance of arranged marriages in Bulgaria is a dynamic and evolving topic shaped by a complex interaction of generational, regional, and social factors. The quest for balance between tradition and change reflects the community's ability to adapt cultural practices to meet the continually shifting demands of society. So, did you already know about Bulgaria? Tell me in the comments if you were aware that arranged marriages happen there. Also, check if you've liked the video and subscribe to the channel for more interesting videos like this.